myself within these four walls. Before I lose control, this is the safest place I know. A line of salt across the entrance prevents demons from closing in, or at least I can pretend. My failure to communicate is catching up in the worst of ways. Oh-oh-oh-oh. Am I too alone? I used to wear my heart on my sleeve, but got tired of exposure. Left out for selfish hands in a world that's growing colder. And now it seems like caution's the key, but it's easily misplaced. And there's fragments of my mind that have been rearranged. And it's not running from a problem. If I'm staying in one place, my failure to communicate is catching up in the worst of ways. Oh-oh-oh-oh. Am I too alone? I've done a lot of talking about taking steps to move on. I have to find a way to make use of these glass legs in a lead tongue. I've done a lot of talking about taking steps to move on. I have to find a way to make use of these glass legs in a lead tongue. Lead tongue.